what is going on, everyone? My name is Derek, and this is the Crawl Space, the only space where you can just crawl all over the floor under the floorboards. That's all I got. All right, good night, everybody. This has been a good stream. I'm glad you came by. Let's play myself out. All right, let's do it. Oh, wait, I was supposed to do a game or something, right? Oh, yeah, that's how it goes. All right. Where are we going with this? Oh, yeah. Hello. And how are you guys doing this weekend? It is currently hot in my room. Like usual, but, you know, humidity and all that, it makes it unbearable. Right now I have my little fan I have on my desk is unplugged, and I'm rearranging stuff right now, and I'm just like dying on the inside. And I've been debating whether I should use my not use a camera or not, but I told myself I will, because I hate myself. But regardless, I think we're going to stream right now. So let me go ahead and grab the thing. What am I doing again? Right. Game. Right. My brain's frying. Jesus. And I forgot I have... what's going on? Give me a moment. Give me a moment. Yeah, that's what I had to do. Gotta do that and do this. All right, which one was the lamp lights? So lamp, the ceiling, lamp. That's not what I wanted. Maybe I'll do the lamp, the ceiling. Yeah, you know what? I'll deal with that. So we're doing more Fire Emblem, Three Houses. Funny enough, I actually started a little bit of... I realized I did not have... Oh, dear. Hold on. Let me turn off my soundbar, because that is going to blast if I had that on and it was loud today. Give me a moment. When part of me is like so nervous about other sounds coming in, I'm like, I gotta turn the volume down on my TV. Oh. Okay. Now we can go right into Fire Emblem, the Three Houses. Yee. All right, let me see what's going on. All right, let's go ahead and put this back on. So I was trying to say before I had to quickly scurry to turn off my soundbar, I actually started up a new file on Fire Emblem. And I did doing hard classic on that one. I kind of just went with hard classic on this one, on the one we were playing on, but I was like, And of course, since I've already seen the cutscenes, that's why you see like 39 minutes instead of like 2 hours of time. So I think we're in school still. We're doing our school period, I think. Something like that. right? Yeah, something like that. Doing the school life. Doing that school life. Let me see. Do we have a mission to do? We did a mission with the bandits. Is there another mission that we got that the monastery gave us? I don't remember. I actually don't remember. Okay, the guy right here. Sees castle gas. Okay, that's the gas. Okay, so. All right. Advice box, faculty training, garden. Share a meal, fishing, certifications. This is the online thing where it shows how many people do. Okay, maybe not. I don't think that was it. I think that was something else, right? Yeah, this was it. The global activity. All right, so let's explore. Mission assistance. Ask for help from a student outside your house, and that person will join you for battles and missions until the end of the month. Huh. You can only ask one student for help each month, and that student will not earn any experience. All right, so let's not make it students that are part of my class. Got it. So let's. Oh. Sophus? Sophus?
You have spent quite some time in here engaging in such idle chatter. Do you not know that we have not a moment left to waste?
Like. I should have listened more intently.
You must try harder from now on.
How are you, Sharon Physical? That's not right. Okay, I'm not gonna think about it. My brain might hurt if I try to. Okay. So I gotta go to the second floor of. Alright, so we gotta go to the second floor to get the rest of the quests. Eight people.
Professor, about this month's assignment. Raising an army against the church? Really? Though it looks like we won't be fighting, it's still quite unsettling. My understanding is that it will all be subdued rather quickly.
Alright. Oh. Hey, Mercedes, you got a quest for me?
I've heard whispers about Lord Lonato. They say he's a very kind and gentle lord. Why would such a kind man suddenly raise an army? Oh, Professor, you were working late last night, weren't you? You shouldn't overdo it. A ghost might rise up from the well to get you if you stay up too late. Or so I'm told.
You listening to, listening to horror stories? What are you doing? Talk to the cathedral's counselor to learn the various troubles plaguing this people of the monastery. To solve them all, you'll have to become close with many different people. All right.
You know what? Whispers about why was, oh,
can I ask her for mission assistance? I mean, nice to have another healer. I think she's a healer. Yeah, come in, Mercedes.
A change is in the cards.
Hey, Kaneki, thank you for the host. Much appreciated. Welcome to the team, Mercedes.
To be honest, I felt a bit lost here at the monastery. At a loss for what to do. Thankfully, a sweet young girl reached out and offered her help. I believe she's Seth's little sister.
Neat. Alright, so we gotta go to the cathedral. So let's fix that.
What?
Oh, Ash is here.
Right.
Hey. Hello, Ash.
What's going to happen to Lenato? If he's killed, I don't know how I'll live with that.
Oh, are you, like, close with the, with Lenato? Would you like to read a note from the advice box? Yes. Each month, people will approach the counselor with their concerns. Select responses that satisfy them. And then your support points will increase. Right. Oh, fuck, it's time. I have some experience painting landscapes, and now I like to try my hands at portraits. Do you think anyone who will model for me? Manuela. This note seemed to be from Ignatz. Ignatz is satisfied with your response. I was like, Manuela seemed like the kind of person that would do that.
Thank you so much for your help.
Yay! Huzzah! I did it right. I are proud. Let's do another one. Where can I express my disgust with the students here? So many of these fools rely on noble status or their crest power as an excuse to shirk their training. Call the fools out of line. You should spar with them. You should spar with them because it sounds like, yeah. But no, seems to be from Felix. Felix is satisfied with your response. Felix is ready to tussle with anybody, though. To be fair. To be fair. This area. So let's go to the second floor. Thank God for fast travel. Even though I should, like, maybe talk to students or something. Hey, Brennan. What's up, my black man? Hi, Manuela.
Did you hear? There's news of someone in the kingdom raising an army. The kingdom, the empire, the alliance.
They check DMs.
They love a good right. war, don't they? Spilling the blood of young men and women. And for what? Just to enjoy the horror of it?
Oh yeah, hold on. There you go. Manuela's best MILF. Yeah, of course.
Would you be so kind as to do me a favor?
You receive faculty training from Manuela. Ooh, training, huh? Good.
I simply must thank you, Professor.
Hey now. You can train me anytime you like, baby. Alright, so. Oh.
Really?
Yes, really. I think. I'm like, okay, so what if Manuela, what if you were stuck in the room with Manuela and Kawakami from P5? You know what? And Takumi from P5.
Castle Gaspar, eh? I've been there once before, many years
like
ago.
Like, how?
It was by request
of how
the
would
son
you
of
react?
That family. Christoph, I think it was.
And
I have a request.
Accept. All right. Bye. And I need to eat. So it's eating time. Where's the dining hall? Entrance. That's the marketplace. There you go. What was the question? If you were stuck in a room with Manuela, Kawakami from P5 and Takumi from P5, how would you react?
Have a moment. I would like a word. It has been brought to my attention that certain individuals have been making advances toward Flame. Have you witnessed any such behavior?
No, sir. Not at all.
If you see anything similar in the future, please inform the perpetrators of their peril.
Oh, dear. Death. It's Sweet Tooth Week. All right, let's do today's special. We're gonna, you know what? Let's do Linhart and Dorothea. Taya's best waifu. I'm a Kawakami girl. I mean, guy. That's how I roll.
This is my favorite. I am rather happy you went out of your way to pick it, Professor.
I think I like this, but it's been a while, so I'm not sure.
Oh, you like it. Shut up. Oh, I'm almost leveled up, though.
I'm sorry, but I must vent to someone, Professor. You're familiar with Manuela's slovenly behavior, yes?
I mean, she's a slut.
That woman. She borrowed a book last week and returned it with stains of unknown origin on the cover and several pages either folded or torn. Just now, she dropped a sandwich on the floor, picked it up, and kept eating. When she saw my shock, she said simply, 3-second rule. Ugh.
So stains on the book. sticky fingers. Hey, Caspar.
Ah, today's meal was delicious. Linhart keeps bothering me about eating too fast. Says I'm gonna choke or something.
It's not safe to eat so quickly. When you're busy, there's no alternative.
Absolutely. I knew you'd see things my way.
Yeah, I'm just changing my opinions based on your happiness.
Professor, I feel I must speak to you about Caspar's eating habits. I've never seen the like of it. He inhales entire plates of food in mere seconds.
Sounds unhealthy.
Hence my mentioning it to you. Good luck with him.
Yeah, y'all two just do your thing. I'm out. Bye. All right, lost and found. Have you seen my missing item? Let me know. Okay. So I guess I gotta find a missing item for Geralt. So let's look for pond snail, crayfish. Hey, Raph.
Hey, Professor. Do you happen to have any food on you? I'm starving. No matter how much I eat before I train, I'm always so hungry after. My muscles must be going through a growth spurt.
Damn it, it's Brandon. Sheet of paper carefully curated information about different types of fishing bait and best tackle practices. Hey, Professor level up, baby. Yeah. All right. I've got a raise for, you know, reading information. Got it. Nothing wrong with that.
Right, right.
Rank up. Hey, Bernadetta.
Is someone there?
There's a stranger at the door. There's a stranger at the door. It's the next room. It's Bernadetta. Dorothea's. And Petra's. Oh, Linhart's room. Thanks for the information, Linhart. You're the best. So how you been doing though, Brandon? How's life been treating you? Hunting? Moss Hunter. Hunting, chilling. Which I probably will do some. I'll probably do some monster hunting during the morning tomorrow. This is my room. Mint leaves. Alright. Where could this missing item be at? Doggy! Oh, the sauna. Killing. Zelt Kaneki.
Hey there.
Oh, by the way, Brandon, when was that, when the thing you sent me in DM, when was that sent? Just out of curiosity. Yeah, this is my first time in the training hall.
Within the Knights of Saros, Catherine is the strongest.
Earlier before you streamed,
by
oh,
from what I've gathered,
were you asking about the other partner, thing in regards to that, or
something about this situation doesn't feel right? Why would a minor lord raise an army against a foe he cannot possibly hope to defeat?
Come to think of it, here to train, you really are as hardworking as they say.
I like you. That's right, I'm a force of nature.
Huh, maybe the gossip's wrong. Hardworking people usually don't like to make a big fuss about it. Here to train? You really are.
Maybe I should have went with the other thing. Whoops. You asked about Spider-Man. Oh, okay. Well, Yara, you should have known that was going to happen.
Her skill is impressive, I'll admit.
Felix, don't do it. Felix, don't do it.
I think she's hiding something.
Felix? Felix.
Nobody knows anything about her past.
Felix?
You should spar with her. She's strong. Stronger than you are, I bet.
I thought Felix was about to be like, I'm gonna fight her.
Yes.
I'm gonna fight her. I'm gonna put her into the ground. That's how Felix worked. Felix likes a challenge. Even if the challenge is a little too crazy for him. Hey, Leonie.
I'm studying here so I can be the best there is, just like Captain Gerald. Do you think I've got it in me to be a top-tier mercenary professor?
Yes. It depends on how hard you work.
I'm going to work a lot harder than all the fancy nobles around here, I can tell you that.
I didn't get the right response from her. Oh well. I mean, didn't do the right thing for her. That's whatever. So I'm gonna try to find all the like pick upable spots.
Hey.
What's this? Wooden flask. Hey! Geralt was looking for this. Alright, wait a minute. There's people to talk to. Thank God for running! Running is like the best thing to happen in this. Anybody in the library?
Professor, I heard that you may battle alongside Catherine.
Yes.
Even among the knights, she is something special. A holy knight who is able to wield a hero's relic. Still, she can be a mite difficult.
Like, how difficult? You say difficult, but, you know, that's objective. Oh, by the way, I did manage to modify my PS1 Classic. And now... Hey, Dad.
Thanks for your help.
If there's any requests for any PlayStation games, and I do have the RetroArch on there as well, I can do it. Just let me know. Because right now, I ended up putting like Proc 1 and 2, Tomba 1 and 2, Ape Escape. Ape Escape, I gotta use the RetroArch for and use a different controller because the Classic doesn't have analog sticks. I got Parasite Eve on there too. Use a gift option to increase your support points with others by giving them things they like. A gift will also increase an ally's motivation. You may sometimes find lost items around the monastery, Use the lost item option to return them to their owners and increase support points. As with gifts, an ally's motivation will also increase. Nice. All right. Oh, support. Oh, there's support shit. Yeah, Linhard, baby. Your bond with Linhard has deepened. You should try listening when they are ready to speak with you. Okay, so I have to talk to... Okay, so it's... Alright. Alright, so when it's me...
Completely unreasonable.
I have to wait for them.
How will I see to this?
Okay.
Hubie, what are you doing here?
A routine Hubie. Matter.
No Bubsy 3D Barbie Explorer Rascal. Ah, you know what?
So it's something
Let's
to do
it.
80 then.
And?
She really is all you ever think about, isn't she?
Mm.
Look, I know you're doing all this so that she'll like you, but if you go too far, she'll end up pushing you away. Maybe even hate you.
This has nothing to do with swaying Lady Edelgard's sentiments. I am simply her humble servant. I do what is in her best interest.
Hold on, let me mute
myself
real quick.
Whether she cares for me or not is irrelevant.
It really doesn't look that way to me. I bet you'd follow any order Aidy gave if you thought it would make her like you. Am I right?
Any order? What a thing to suggest. But the answer is no. I will decline any directive that I deem would not be beneficial to her.
Is that right? So, just for example, if Aidy commanded you to find yourself a suitable wife, would you do it?
Mm.
If it would benefit her in some way for me to marry, then yes, I would marry.
It's easy to say that now, with no bridal party in sight. But if it was the day of the wedding? Nah, I don't believe that.
I don't care what you believe. My only wish is to see Lady Edelgard fulfill her ambitions. All other matters pale in comparison.
Hubie, pale in comparison? You've seen too many operas. I don't think you understand how the world works. At all.
Totally heard all that,
and
by the way.
I don't care what you think. Either.
ASMR time.
I would
you ready?
Make any sacrifice to support Lady Edelgard. It's a shame you've never experienced such devotion.
You're right. I don't have anyone like that right now. But maybe someday I will.
Then maybe someday you'll understand. Until then, we will never see eye to eye. Now, if you will excuse me, I have much to do.
Hubie, I don't get you. Although I do find your point of view just fascinating.
So I was trying to say, I wonder what, I wonder how Bubsy 3D will work on the thought on the classic. That would be actually very interesting to see. Oh, Bernadetta and Edel. Let's see how they do.
Bernadetta, why are you following me? You were following me quite conspicuously, so why attempt to hide now?
Please don't hurt me!
Calm yourself. I have no reason to harm you.
Forgive me. I beg you. I'll go straight back to my room and you'll never see me again. I swear.
Bernadetta.
Following? You know.
Yes, Lady Edelgard.
She has, like, a cute
Please explain why you were
introvertness.
And why you tried to hide.
Is Her Highness saying she will not condemn me?
Please, speak like the human that you are. I already said no harm will come to you.
Yes, yes, I'm sorry. Permit me to explain. Lady Edelgard, you are fearless. I look up to you as an example to follow.
And that explains it. How?
I decided to watch you from a distance, to learn from you. But your presence is, intimidating. I got more and more scared until I finally couldn't help but try to hide! Forgive me! I threw myself upon your mercy!
Honestly. Look, Nobody is truly fearless. Even I have things that I'm afraid of.
What? You do?
You seem oddly overjoyed at the thought.
No, of course not. But, what in the world could possibly frighten you?
The sea. I find the pitch black of the open sea at night quite frightening. I can't swim, so if the sea were to wash me away, I fear I would never return.
Huh, that sounds like a girl that I talked to, actually. She is not able to, swim. She don't know how to swim, and she doesn't like the water.
My shortcomings delight you. Everyone has fears as well as things they can't do. How many times must I tell you?
I really did make you angry!
So yeah, alright. So I would say Edelgard has some bait qualities to her. You know, not gonna lie. There's some bait qualities. Okay, so I need to see. Zatea. There's S ranks. There are S ranks for the guys. Excuse me, for the guys. Are these truly like romance choices? Other than Rhea and Edelgard, there's like S ranks for just the guys. Okay. All right. Okay. We need to go and... Oh, hold on. I can talk to people here. We could talk to the folk outside. There's someone over here who has a conversation. Social activity! You're curious to know how Dorothea is doing. Go for a visit? Yeah.
Well, I had fun today. Of course, you want to see me again, yes?
Of course. I'd love to, Dorothea.
Well, until we meet again. Oh, hello, Professor. Were you watching that?
That's a different guy than I saw you with yesterday.
Yes. Is there a problem with that? Look, I know what I'm doing. My claim as a diva won't last forever, after all. I must look to the future. You might think about doing the same thing. Your beauty, and you're gorgeous, won't last forever.
I feel all anxiety about it, Agent. Getting older doesn't bother me at all.
You? Really? I never would have guessed. Anyway, I'm not just playing games with these boys. This is for my future. You have no right to object. I very much want to find a good partner here at the Academy. Someone who will take care of me for the rest of my life.
Is that what you really want?
Finding someone to take care of me? Of course it is. Who could ask for anything more? Anyway, I value your opinion, Professor, but I won't have you interfering with my life plans. Unless you'd like to take care of me into my old age. That'd be something, eh? How about it, Professor?
Yep, let's do it. Okay!
I wasn't... You aren't being serious, are you? I was just teasing.
Nah.
Or did you really just consider spending your whole life with me?
Pay it. Let's do it.
It hadn't crossed my mind before, but come to think of it, that might sound pretty nice.
Damn right it does.
You've gotten awfully quiet. You might even be blushing a bit. Have I embarrassed you? If so, I'm very, very sorry. I should be going anyway. I'll see you later, Professor.
Oh, we're gonna lady bone all. There's no S rank in this, by the way.
Maybe.
But if only. Believe in the heart of the cards. I guess something like that. Something to that extent. Okay, so I'm close to... Oh, there he goes. The Knight's Hall's in stable! Are those really horses? They don't look like horses. Alright, Linhart's probably asleep.
Well, hello, Professor.
Never mind.
You came all the way to my room to... Oh. You've brought the materials from your lecture I slept through. I appreciate it. Thank you.
I'm not even in your room. Don't miss the lectures.
It's not that I want to miss lectures. Exactly. Drowsiness is my arch nemesis. For some reason, I just can't seem to win against it. Just talking about it makes me sleepy.
Let's wake you up with a bit of training then. A trip to town might help your mood. You're not motivated enough.
That sounds more than a little exhausting. I think I'll stay in. I must compliment you, though. By this point in most conversations, I'm bored senseless. But I'm enjoying this. I wonder why. What is it about you that fascinates me so?
He has a boner. You're
definitely a strange one.
I'm not strange. Maybe so.
In truth, your very nature is odd. You're definitely not a commoner.
Yeah,
you
I...
don't seem like a noble either. You're... something else.
It's kind of funny he says that because I ranked up from commoner and now I'm actual fighting class, like a warrior class.
Or you could be a villain who came here to enact some evil plot. That wouldn't surprise me either.
Is that what you think?
Hey, Professor, will you ever allow me to investigate that crest of yours? It won't hurt a bit, I swear. I'm sure I could find out all sorts of things about your crest. And you.
Social link up.
Of course, I'm not as experienced with such research as Professor Hanneman, but I do what I can. Someday, I think I might like to become a crest scholar. You never know.
You going to bed?
Oh, don't trouble yourself. I didn't mean now. I've got a lot of other research I'm working on at the moment. I tend to start a project, get bored, and then leave it be. I might be ready to investigate your crest soon. I'd have to tidy up a bit first.
And wake up.
Good night, Professor.
But it's still daytime, Lynn. The fuck? Wake up! Wake me up inside. Wake me up and...
It is a noble's duty to protect the common folk, not to endanger them by rallying armies in such a feckless and improper manner. Abuse of that kind is no better than slavery.
Call my name and save me from the dark.
Wouldn't you say?
I agree.
Precisely why true nobility is well respected.
Even though I don't like Lorenz. Lost item. Okay, so. Suspicious. Who's interested in magic and crest? Ooh, that's Linhart's. That or... That's... Crest. Damn it.
Right, right.
Yeah. Hold. Let me talk.
Catherine has invited me to train with her. How much do you...
Alright, so... Wrath is here. So I gotta find Wrath. Raph and give him that button because that is his button and he needs it. I think he was over here.
Right.
Hey Raph, you missing the button? Lost the thing. Here's the thing.
I can't believe I dropped this. Thanks for bringing it to me.
No problem. All right, tattered overcoat. Who often finds themselves in fights. That would be Felix. So, where is Felix? Um, Felix. Where is Felix? Felix, where are you? Are you just not here? That's... Oh, Felix. Training grounds. I was like, Felix is somewhere. Hey, Felix.
You should spar with him.
Lost items. Here's a tattered overcoat. That has to be yours.
I know nothing about it. Ask someone else.
Fuck. Who else? Kissing fight. Oh, wait a minute. Where is he at? Caspar. He likes to rump though. He's a rough and tumble kind of guy. Yo, what's up?
Today's meal was
You lost the thing?
Yeah, that's definitely mine. You really saved me with this. I owe you one, Professor.
No problem. Motivation increased. All right, so that... textbook from a kingdom school of sorcery. It probably belongs to someone who went to that school. School of sorcery.
Professor, I feel I must.
Also, is this yours?
That's not mine.
Okay, that's the other. That's the other professor. Oh, Hanneman's here. Yo, Hanneman.
I'm sorry. That just now.
Yeah, you're missing a sketch?
I can't believe I left this behind. Oh, thank you so much for retrieving it.
So, School of Sorcery. We went there. School of Sorcery. Also, let me... Oh, I haven't been to the entrance hall? Really? Well, let me unlock that so I can fast travel there. Can't believe I have never been to there. Been to this part. Well, how embarrassing for me not to explore every nook and cranny of this place. Even the main hall.
I hear that Lord Lenato served the King of Fargus's older brother when he was younger. Or something like that. He already had status and prestige, so why raise a rebellion?
Good question.
I guess it's none of my business.
All right. Anybody?
What?
Night.
Greetings, Professor. Nothing to report.
Good.
Have you talked with Catherine yet? If the knights are the cream of the crop, she's the cream of the cream. Oh, and that relic of hers. I hear it's nothing short of amazing.
Wouldn't that should just be the cherry or the topping? Can you just say anything else but the cream of the cream? That just sounds a bit pervy. Kinda. She's the cream of my cream.
Professor, your clothes are a bit dirty. I'd have expected you to be more careful, seeing as how you're a professor and all.
Are you mocking me?
I hate when my clothes get dirty. That's one of the many reasons I find it best to train as little as possible.
But you need to get stronger, though. So shut up. You don't know nothing. And that's JW, right? No. It's evening.
Professor!
Since we're heading to Castle Gaspar, that means we'll be passing through Magdred Way. The road is well known for its beautiful surroundings. Depending on the time of year, it can be incredibly foggy, though. When it's like that, you can't enjoy the lovely scenery. Lucky for us, it shouldn't be too foggy while we're there. Not that we'll have time for a sightseeing, anyway.
Who went to the School of Magic? Wasn't Hanneman. No, it wasn't Ferdinand. And that's... Wait, where's training hall? Hubert? Hubert? Hubert. Hubert. Maybe. Hubert? 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 Hubert?
Something about this situation. Why would a mine?
This yours?
Unfortunately, you are mistaken. This does not belong to me.
I'm sorry, Hubert. All right, so I was wrong about that. Who else studied at the school of Marianne? Marianne, maybe?
Oh, hello, Professor. Was there something you needed?
I came to see the horses.
Oh, you like horses? I like them too. They're such kind creatures.
No, Marianne never studied the school of magic. Wait, where is what's her face? Where's the thought? Manuela? Maybe Manuela? Hey, Manuela, got a book maybe for you?
Way. Did you hear? There's news of someone in the kingdom raising an... The kingdom, the amp spilling the...
This? Yours?
No, that's not mine. I hope you find the owner.
Wait, go back to the dining hall. Maybe Seteth? Hey, Seteth. You lost the thing. I have a thing. You might want the thing. Maybe.
If you see anything. I'm sorry to say, I have no idea to whom this belongs.
Well, so much for that. All right, so who else could it be? It's not Petra. Petra is not from the School of Magic. Be Sylvain? See, I don't know the other characters like that. Outside of the ones I've already do the class with, like my teacher with. Unless it can't be her.
Professor, though it looked my understanding.
Dorothea is also a magic user as well.
I'm sorry, but that's not mine.
No. I mean, at least when I'm getting it wrong, there's no negative impact, though. So, I'm happy for that. Also, these gummy bears are so fucking good.
Right. To be honest, thankfully... Oh, that!
Oh!
I thought it was gone for good.
I was thinking Mercedes, but I didn't think Annette. Okay, so we're done with that part. Let's go and talk to this mysterious Jaritza.
What? I desired fresh air.
The wind feels nice.
I have a favor to ask.
Try talking to the battalion guild master. All right. Oh, this I guess is when we kind of get more battalion people. Oh.
I have a favor to ask.
Let's go to the place we were kind of not too long ago.
Professor.
Yep. Hello.
What do you require?
Let's hire a battalion for Bernadette. Sarah's mercenaries. Hmm. Okay, so for Bernadetta, I guess I would do. Okay, so she does not a magic attacker. She would. Hold on, me. So I can get her hit up. I want to get her avoid at the same time. Kind of being a little bit greedy with it. Random shot. All right, let's give her the brawlers.
Nice to meet you.
All right, there we go. And let's give one to... I'll give one to Petra. So Petra's an attack base, so I could just give them the Saros mercenaries. You know what?
Do you want to hire this battalion?
Yes. Great to meet you.
All right, we're good.
In the Battalion Guild, you can find various battalions that aren't affiliated with the Church of Saros.
Even though there were Saros if we so please. Battalions
so you
listed.
You should familiarize yourself with the Guild whenever you have the chance. Naturally, battalions lose endurance as they fight.
Mm-hmm.
If you visit the Battalion Guild in the market, you'll be able to replenish their endurance.
Good to know. I think I'm done. All right. Let's take a rest. See what just the school week. All right. Let's be a teacher today. So group tasks. Let's get off of weeding for now. Let's do stable duties. So let's get Ferdinand and hold on. Skywatching. That definitely Lindhart. Yeah, I'm gonna do Lindhart and Petra for that. Let's instruct. As far as the instructions, let's go with Final Guard on swordplay.
Nothing worth celebrating.
Yeah, I'll praise it.
Praise isn't necessary, really.
Nah, you deserve it. Don't ever, you know, look down on yourself.
I'm improving, thanks to you.
Maybe one more. Hey!
I still have much to learn.
And here I thought Elgar didn't like to be praised. I mean, everybody likes to be praised every now and then, you know what I mean? Let's get Petra up, since... Let's get our brawl up, since she's like close to that. Hey!
I am closing in on expertise.
Perfect.
I have understanding.
Praise.
You are giving me praise? I will get more soon.
I actually love her speech.
Your
it's
guidance
fucking good.
Is greatly useful.
It's kind of adorable.
Your guidance was greatly useful.
So one, no, two more actually. kind of want to get Lindhart up, at least with his sword, because he has a sword skill. I kind of want to get that up. I'm kind of like, as you can see, you probably can tell I'm focusing on those who I see great potential in. So, hey, perfect.
Oh, I was right.
Good job.
How embarrassing. I'm not used to such praise.
Hey, actually, you've been doing really good in the studies.
Oh, I was right.
Hey.
It's a long road to mastery.
Good job, Lenhart.
How long will this take?
Ah, shut up.
It is a long road to mastery.
Good job. All right. Who should the last person be? Because I'm looking at... Oh, I see Casper and Dorothea has max motivation. So I could wait on Ferdinand to get more motivated. But I could focus on Caspar or Dorothea. Eeny, meeny, money, mo, catch a tiger by his tail. If he holler, let him go. Eeny, meeny, money, mo. Damn it, it landed on Bernadetta. All right, I'm gonna just do, since I got brawler expertise. Oh, never mind. Can I take it back? Thank you. There we go. I thought I had brawler expertise.
Everything
for some
went
reason.
Pretty well today.
Hey.
Got it. Good.
You deserve a praise.
You're quite the motivator, Professor. Everything.
If I can get her to level up. Really, really good. Perfect. Yeah.
Good.
You did good, Dorothea.
I've grasped it. How lovely.
Good. Now we're done with teaching. Goodbye. Begin lecture.
May I ask?
Sup, Ferdinand? I'm an avid arms dealer. I mean collector. Since coming to live here, however, I had much more trouble finding new items for my collection. Any idea as to where I might find some uncommon weapons? Asked the knights to show you some weapons. Try talking to a merchant? Ask a blacksmith to teach you how to craft your own. Yeah, crafting your own, you would have new stuff. So let's do that.
That is a good option.
Hey. Creativity for the win. Beep a bop boop bop boop. Better not be asleep. Hey, it's Larissa's birthday. Happy birthday.
Oh, thank you.
Even though I hate you. A good
we
week
must
of
be
teaching.
Working with each other.
Ugh, whatever.
whatever.
One thing taken care of.
Whatever. Hey.
The battlefield has much to teach.
Good job, Hubert.
Seems simple enough.
Good job, Ferdinand.
One step before the next step.
And good job, Petra. Y'all are becoming the most excellent of students. And now I have a free day, I guess. All right, looks like people want to do... Okay, looks like the majority wants to get people trained up. And that's what I'll do. I'm going to go into a skirmish. Battle for the Empire. Route the bandits to the enemy territory.
Ooh.
Let's do Battle in the Kingdom. Because a little bit lower level, and I don't think not everybody is ready for it. So I'm kind of being a little bit cautious on that one. Don't want to throw everybody into the mix and get killed easily, because you know that's going to happen. It always happens when I do one of these kind of playthroughs. Nuzlocks, whatever. Gacha base. Alright, so let's look at the map. Alright, so Alright, a medium large, actually a large map, but a small surrounding. Okay. So far we don't have any, since we don't have any Wyvern Riders or Pegasus Riders, we don't have to worry about bows and arrows as much. Okay. Alright, Mercedes in the party for today. I forgot I have her for the month. Alright. Okay, let's make sure we're good. Okay, he does have a sword. Let's give him... Do we have another? No, we don't. But we do have the marketplace.
Welcome! Come back soon!
Anna? What are you doing here?
Welcome!
Yeah, I mean, I already know you exist in different iterations of the world, but was not expecting you this soon. All right, nice little surprise.
Thanks a bunch.
Nice to see you again, Anna. Soon. Goodbye. Well, might as well go in. Everybody's gonna die. I'm just gonna say that now. I'm okay, Derek, the time has come. You know what must be done. The plus button, press it. No, I don't wanna do this. You know, we're not gonna do this. All right, I'll do it. All right. I did play a little bit of this part. I was like, I can't get my things down, you know what I mean? Like follow what I'm doing. All right, so let's see. So you think I should play the whole thing like this? Cause I don't mind. I just wish I can. That's incredibly cool though. It is. It actually is. It's just, I wish it was a, can I, is it possible I can zoom out? Like, that's what I want. I want to zoom out a bit. Like, that's... Oh, hold on. My button to zoom out, okay. Yeah, but I wish it was like a little bit more closer, you know what I mean? All right, well, let's see. So we go.
As you wish.
Suddenly Fire Emblem is now Valkyria Chronicles, but I'm not swinging my sword though. I'm not physically fighting. Let's see. Gotta see where they're coming at. See, I could be a dick. And see what they do.
I will prevail.
So that's what I'm gonna do. It might seem a bit weird, but I need to know their motivation.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
Even though not everybody's gonna be protected now, because I just blocked some people. Alright,
stay focused.
Let's see that. Alright, so the top people are actually in front where I want them at. Alright, let's see. Didn't mean to do that. I wanted to zoom in, but I forgot that I can cancel that stuff. Alright, so we're in the thick of it. We're in a bit of a thick of it. So no. Okay, so Ferdinand did take a bit of a hit.
I'd like to take it easy.
Yeah, we're gonna give you actually heal you up.
Here we go.
I can't believe I can just actually just, you know, walk around like this. Alright, so if my help dies, do they die? I feel like that's what's gonna happen. Cause they don't get experience, but if they die, do they die? You know what I mean? Your help retreats, I believe. Okay. I was like, oh, I hope I don't kill them. That'll be bad. I go with that, it's a safe bet. I won't get too much damage. Oh, right, because I have Dorothea here.
Cue.
You know what? I'll use her to attack. Hey, Dorothea.
Well,
not really. Not liking that. Sorry, Dora. Dorothea. As far as you. I could go assault troop. Assault, you know what? I can only use it twice. Let's get rid of them.
Now's our chance.
So I can kind of show off the, and I missed. At least my battalion leveled up. It was great.
Witness my power.
At least Edelgard leveled up.
That won't do it all.
Not a good level up though. At least my axe leveled up then. Alright, not what I wanted, but, you know, it's fine.
Still raring to go.
Oh, Caspar, yeah, you're not feeling too hot, boy. Okay, we need to see that a little bit. I need to see. That could be a little disorienting a bit. All right. So that should be enough to kill him. No, it's not. What if I use my skills?
Anywhere I can hide.
Hey, Bernadetta. Oh, I can probably rank her up now. Almost. Kinda. Oh, I can heal. Let's heal. Let's heal.
Yeah! Appreciate it.
That'll give me a chance to come in and help. Also, Ferdinand needs to level up.
Only a fool challenges me.
And he did. That's a good level up too. That's some good shit, Ferd. Yeah, of course it's not the Leonard. Not liking that. Not liking that. What are you going for? Okay, it's just thought Taya. Good. Alright, let's utilize Mercedes a bit.
Very helpful.
Vulnerary, heal Miss, well, heal Lynn Herd. I do need to get, well, I need to level up Dorothea's skill in magic because she needs another skill, which will be very helpful for the next coming battles. Bernadetta just shot him in the knee. So the meme is real. Who knew? It also helps that Thotea has went up a class. So she's literally my strongest fighter. Well, my strongest person in the team. Thotea for the win. Fuck yeah, man. You know it. You know what? Yeah, let's do this. Do a combo hit with. Yeah, and he leveled up. Yeah, do a combo with Hubert and
strength.
And Edelgard. That's
your
right.
Defeat was inevitable.
I almost leveled up too. Alright, alright, he's focused on Hubert. They do not have any targets yet. Yet. So I will take the moment to end my turn. And Hubert needs to go, no lie, seeing them do one attack is pretty boring. Yeah, like I said, it's better when they do when they get their speed up, Brandon, and get to their get to do like double hits, or I want them to do team attacks, like have them pair up, cause they do that. They wish it was flashy. Once they get the crits, once they do their crits, they actually do some good shit.
Winning's always nice.
Like when they do their crits, it almost feel like they're doing a Musou. So I'm have Hubert fall back and vulnerary up. And we'll actually use Lionheart to heal so we can get some experience.
Unexpected.
Oh yeah, most definitely. Like I said, there are some things. Then again, I haven't seen him yet because I'm still technically in the beginning. There were elements in other in 3DS games that kind of made it a little bit more flashy. Like I said, and once I started doing crits, that'd be another like another element to it. So it depends on when that starts. Sure. Is anyone not attacking me? No one wants to attack me. I'm right here. Attack me. Like, they did not want to attack me. Well, you know what? I'll chill with her, so if anything happens, I can be ready for them. Even though I have, like, people just sitting there ready to be attacked. BRB. In the art simplify. All right. Good luck. You'll need it. Okay, so there. It got me aimed right now. Oh no! I think old girl might not be, might not make it at the next round. That's just my my theory on it. Just saying. Then again, never mind. I think she might be fine. Adelgar is Mr. Nace withdrew. Oh, the durability. I actually left her alone. Help her out. If only your hit was lower enough to start missing me, but it's whatever. So that should clear up the space at that area. And yay, Petra leveled up. Because she needed it. My body and mind. That's a good fucking level up. That dexterity though needed it. Need a little bit of that dexterity. Alright, Bernadetta. Time to kill a motherfucker. Also, Dorothea definitely need a weapon too. I didn't give her one. So easily. I don't think I did. She does need a weapon.
Growth is a part of life.
I may have given her a weapon though. I don't remember. Wasn't paying attention. Dorothea. Never mind. I did give her one. Right, Caspar. Get you a little bit of experience.
You see that?
Oh my god, you were level 3 the whole time. Oh fuck.
Now I can do so much better.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Caspar. I neglected
you. As you wish.
I neglected everything. Jeez. Alright. Let's heal. Battle guard. Though I could have healed the bottom crew, but oh well. And now just step right here and let them come to me. because at least, like I said, my character can take it.
Practice yields results.
My authority leveled up. I think that's because of my battalion being with me too, if I remember correctly, of how that usually runs. Anybody need a new level? Alright. There you go, Caspar. Here's some more experience.
What a jump.
I know you need it. Yeah, right. I ran out of magic, which I do need more of. So hopefully your skills will get a little bit better next time you use magic. That would be great. Thank you. Oh, magic user. That's why. I was like, why are you still able to aim at her? Okay, it should be fine because worst case I have Lindhard to heal.
Thank you.
So it should be fine. Maybe. Possibly. Mercedes, Ferdinand for me. Even though you're not getting experience, it is pretty helpful to have another healer on the team. Kind of like a team B healer. Okay. Definitely healing Dorothea.
Thanks so much.
No prob. Always have two healers. Oh yeah, of course. I just don't have... I don't have another person right now who is healing. I had to either acquire another one or... I had to acquire another healer. Or have someone learn how to heal. So that's a whole different thing I gotta do. So may have to make somebody into a healer. Might have to be the case. But we'll see. If only that was like enough to kill. If only she did a fucking critical. That'd have been great. Crits and all that. A crit would have been fantastic.
How humiliating.
Also, Hubert almost leveled up. Really? You're not that. Like, you're like right there. I guess I'll just heal for now. All right, what you doing? I mean, let's just end. What are you gonna do, random last mage? Oh, you missed. You fucked it up. You fucked it up. Caspar, where are you? Even though actually, all right. right, let's do this. Ferdinand, put you no. Ferdinand, we'll put you here. Cause I want Caspar to get the last hit, cause I think he'll level up after this. Caspar, not to be confused with Caspar, the friendly ghost. This boy loves to fight. He's a fighty boy.
Yeah, it worked.
All right, so everybody's level 5. So everybody has gotten to the point where they've tasted enough experience in battle. Who's MVP? Okay. I think you put her more on the offensive side during like the latter half of the match. And people just kept coming to her, so I mean, couldn't really help that. By the way, that didn't waste any part of my day. So technically I could do that again if I wanted to. Or I can just do, you know what? I think I should do it again. Get more experience and be ready for the fight, the actual mission. Oh, never mind. So if I even invite exit, it'll end the day. So let's do it again.
Thank you.
I mean, we gotta do it again. Claude, why? Oh, it's online.
Thank you so much.
Oh, that's online statistics. Never mind.
Thanks so much.
I'm like, I didn't bring out Claude. What the heck are you talking about? Yes, I would like to replenish with my monies. Anybody in support? No support? Okay. Fight. Not the enemy. Thotea or Edel is dead. Alright, so same old map. Doesn't like any dropped items from the battlefield. Okay. So we know our roles, guys. Let's make this a good fight. There are some level 5s here, so
stay focused.
Bring everybody who I is with. We'll see. Let's see how this goes. I may have spoke too soon. We'll see. I said a lot, but we'll see. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. Didn't mean to reverse time or get ready to reverse time. Ooh, nice, Edelgard.
Witness my power.
Fuck yeah. Jesus Christ.
One step at a time.
You ain't the leader of the Black Eagles for nothing. That was nice. That was fucking nice.
Well, how was that?
Yeah, that was pretty good. I like that. That was excellent there. Keep myself in the forest. Keep. Yeah, we're fine. Because they're not getting the high hit. Because I'm in the thickness of the trees. Does anyone need to be healed? Yeah, let's heal.
A great help.
Long distance healing for the win. I see there's people up there, so.
Put me in there.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna bring you in so we can,
as you wish,
help out. How about Caspar there? Bring out there, and I'll just put you here with old Lennard. Oh, you chose poorly. I'm not even in the trees. I mean, to be honest, Bryn, like when I know you were talking about the like with the flight animations, I like imagined it on the old, like on the older stuff, like Game Boy Advance and stuff, where it was just like one hit. Like sometimes it was just clunky. It was just like slow moving if you had like heavy armor and shit. So like I said, for what it was at the time, it was good, and I think it's all right. It's a little bit more active, in my opinion. It's a little bit more active. And
one more success.
Nice crit there. Petra.
Disappointing, but I will not misplace my heart.
Hey, your battalion's up. Good job, though.
Just like that.
Da, 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 da. Ooh. No, Ferdinand might get a level then. Right?
You should be honored.
Yeah. Oh, this is actually pretty good leveling.
Greatness awaits me.
Like, all this is really is like the training stream. So next. So far, Caspar hasn't even gotten hit yet. Just attack within the trees. All right, I forgot I have actual battalions that do bow and arrow attacks too.
Strength will serve Lady Edelgard well.
God, I forgot about that. Oh, and maxed out my noble skill. So I think he can do a class rank up now. So, hooray.
You were wide open.
And good job, Dorothea.
I want to be all I can.
I'll stay in the trees for her. Da, 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 da. See what the enemy does. Oh, Caspar? Oh, I'm sorry. Even though Caspar is actually about to level up, I think after the next fight, it's gonna be good. Oh, how dare you try to use magic on a guy who can't shoot magic back, and Ferdinand's in trouble, isn't he? Never mind. Caspar, you feel a little bit hurt there. Thank God, it's my turn now. Cause I would be so pissed if he died.
I
I can fight through anything.
Use that ring. Use the healer's heal.
Back to the fray.
Good job, Leonard.
If only my research had such results.
I mean, somewhat lousy? Yeah, I don't feel you. I mean, I don't blame you. Like I said, too bad I can't. Too bad I cannot heal. Heal everybody. All right. If I don't kill that rogue,
right makes money, right?
Caspar might be in trouble because I got a little greedy with that experience.
Stronger than this.
So I have to make good with this. Still centered on me. I'm alone. Me being in the trees might help me though. Not good. Might be in trouble.
I've got many skills now.
Might be in trouble. I need to divide. Can't even divert attention. Okay, this will be what I have to do. Okay. Okay. All right, let's like to diverting the attention away from different people now. So let's put over here. And I'm gonna just attack, get rid of mage. And bring in Petra to seal the deal. Now, I have a warrior who's technically gonna die, but I think because I got her boxed away from people and I don't have, there's no ranged enemies nearby, it should be fine. Should be. And I didn't see any markers on her where she would have been attacked. Luckily, mages can't walk for shit. This is getting a little bit
dangerous,
a little bit risque. I'm at risky. I'm not in danger of being hit with the Lenhart. Yeah, let's get rid of him. Look, Hubert.
Hardly worth my time.
He was close to getting healed and leveling up too. Ooh. Oh, and he is there targeting him bad too. So for now, let's move him out and get him healed. Need to divert attention. Really? Is that how you want to divert attention? I mean, if that's what you want,
von Eyre.
Let's do it. This is gonna be very weird. Okay. Good. And you leveled up. Thank you, Edel. Thank you.
It's a long road yet.
Okay. Okay, that's actually not bad. I'm down with that. Okay, good. Because I didn't want all the attention to be on Edelgar in case things got a little dicey.
I will win.
Oh, and you get a crit. Oh, good job, Petra.
My heart is full of victory.
Nice. This is why Petra is probably one of the best girls in the team. The mages. If only that was a crit. If only that was a crit, he would have been dead. Also, my battalion leveled up. Get more experience out of it.
Appreciate it.
All right, so after this next mage,
this was beneath me.
It should be fine. We're gonna fuck up. We're not gonna fuck up. We're gonna fuck up. And there's no crit, so that'd have been good. Ooh, nice dodge and a level up too. It was worth it.
What did I expect?
Not the best level up though. I've seen better.
Yeah, it's not over.
Oh yeah, that's enough. Just don't miss. Yes, thank you.
How humiliating.
I would have been a little bit annoyed if Hubert missed. Just a little bit. Yeah, Petra is definitely MVP of that. I could definitely, I can't argue with that one. She was MVP. I did put her in a lot of battles in this one. All right, I think we're ready for the battle in the Empire, maybe. Oh no, this is the. Oh no, okay, that's just the loading screen. Okay, I was like, what the fuck is this? I was like, am I skipping days? Making me scared. Battle in the Empire, White Clouds, Chapter 3, Mutiny in the Mist. All right. Let's check the marketplace. I need to buy some, probably a lot of Vulnerary.
Is that the one?
Yes, please.
Thanks a bunch.
Hubert, you're fine. Ferdinand's fine. Linhart.
Is that the one? Thanks a bunch.
Caspar needs one.
Is that the one? Thanks a bunch.
I'll give her another Vulnerary.
Is that the one? Thanks a bunch.
Dorothea's fine. Petra's fine. Okay.
Come back soon.
Ciao, baby. Let me check what I'm dealing with. Alright, so we're surrounded. Okay, it's just down here. Okay. I'm a little worried there. You know, I thought it'd be a little bit more crazier. Okay, let's do it.
Put me in there.
You know what?
I will get the victory.
I need to see. I just need to see what they got.
Predictable.
Okay. Gotta be a little bit careful when dealing with these guys.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
Yes, you are. Thank you for announcing that. The way I'm using her, man, she would be leveled up already.
Your defeat was inevitable. Stay focused.
Oh, this is gonna be I'm putting myself right into the nest.
I'm not.
All right, so better sword skill. We still need to get my speed up so I can get double hits. Soon, I will get that. Soon. Like I said, this is all gonna be falling towards me. Alright, since this. This is pretty much nothing going on at that moment. Mm-hmm. And then I'll have Linhart provide healing.
I thank you.
I mean, since they're gonna try to come towards me anyway, might as well give them a nice hearty hello. I know they were aiming for Bernadetta anyway.
Can I go now?
As you wish.
Then we'll close the gap. So Bernadetta will not get hit. Good job, Hubert. Very good job. That's the leveling I need. You gotta get past my character in order to proceed, because there is not any ranged fighters I've seen. I could be wrong though, because it's like everybody's a melee type fighter. So this is gonna be fucking easy. Unless they're strong enough to kill Thaatea. Maybe. And at least, level 10.
Another step forward.
Okay, we got the range fighters down there. Should be fine. I think now I can actually start. You know what? Put you over here. I want to attack from distance.
I've got many skills, you know.
I was like, I can have Dorothea take advantage of this.
Not quite what I was after.
But at least your magic is up. That is the main thing I could take from that. That's worth it. Have Bernadette just take advantage, pluck people out. I mean, pluck people off.
Whoa, did I get stronger?
Alright, cool. She maxed out her nobility. Hubert and Linhart take care of them with a little bit of a distance to it. Thank God for magic. And I have Nosferatu, but
victory.
Never even uses magic like that at all during the playthrough. Well, during tonight anyway. I got to this battle, I'm gonna save and end it for tonight. I was joking that I was gonna just make this a training stream, but apparently this is what it's gonna be. The grind stream. I'll probably stream more in more tomorrow. Probably during the early afternoon. If you guys are interested in seeing it. Like I said, have all my range people just take advantage and cheese it.
Got him.
Okay. I see what they're doing. Oh. I'll risk it.
Should I have held back?
I'll risk it. Because I don't think they can do a lot of damage to Mercedes. Plus, Mercedes is my helper, so I think she doesn't die from what Rad told me. So hopefully that's the case. I don't want her to die. I want her to join my team someday. Nice. Level up.
War feeds my body and mind.
Can't shake the vision of an ally falling in battle. It feels like the place is under some sort of protection. Experience obtained. Nice. You know, Linhart, just heal a bitch.
Appreciate it.
I think I'm improving.
Trying to see. You know what? Oh, he hasn't died yet. And I can't do anything about it. Never mind. He'll just attack Petra and die. Alright, yeah, Thoughtse is getting too strong for her own good.
Let's all do our part.
She's getting a little too strong for her own good. Especially where they're avoiding and stuff.
One more success.
Alright, we mastered everything for Petra. So we gotta put them to the test to get new classes. You know what, we'll do that. After this, we'll do some upgrades to them. Oh, you know you're gonna die, right? Your death has already been shit. I'm not gonna do the divine pulse. I made my bed. I'm gonna sleep in it.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
It doesn't matter, you know, your death's already been written.
Such power dwells within.
You cannot escape your death. Well, their death's been ridden. Ain't my death. I'm savvy, man.
You were wide open.
All right, max.commoner. time to bring her ladyship out here for a little bit of fun. She hasn't gotten her hands dirty, I think, throughout this whole entire match. Tap me, you know, top me off. Thank you. So we literally have two mages left. Take advantage and heal. Hopefully they don't target me. It looks like they're not still. Alright, let's end the turn. What you got? Yeah, of course. I knew it. Thank God you didn't go after Linhart. Because she has some sort of advantage.
Witness my power.
All right, so we got two characters, 10
One
plus.
Step at a time.
Nice. No more Iron Axe. So I need to put an Iron Axe in there. In her inventory. I got the rusted axe. That'll work, right? Nosferatu. Actually, no, you know what? I have a better opportunity just healing her. It won't kill a dude no matter what. Yeah, let's. All right, Hubert. This is all you, baby.
For Lady Edelgard.
The end. We did it. Who's MVP? Yeah, I did put myself out there, though. Like the battle whore that I am. Also, I'm taking off my mic. Not my mic, my webcam. It's getting too hot for my own good, and I don't feel like looking like a miserable piece of crap. So no webcam for this part of the stream. You can imagine what I'm doing right now. Don't worry about it. I really want to get like a portable AC for my room, but I would actually have to use like a venting system for it, and that's just too much work. I just can't be bothered with something like that, truth be told. Like, ugh. Because I gotta have it like attached to the window and all that. Like, no, that's not my jam. Okay. I think this is why I actually had like I need to have like a little placeholder where my webcam needs to be at. I had one before, I just never put it back in.
Thank you so much.
That would be something to remember. To have like a webcam place over when I don't want to be on cam, or when it's too hot for me to be on cam, or when I'm too hot to be on cam, or when I'm just too hot for TV. All right, let's do a manual instruction. See, Ferdinand is up. I mean, motivate everybody. All right. Skill goals are lance and axe. So let's focus on your axe right now.
I am beginning your lance. To understand.
You're so close to leveling up your lance. Come on. Throw me a fucking bone. Right?
Thanks for.
Oh yeah, he leveled this
that
one up.
Went way-
yeah. Good.
Let's put this to the test.
So you got your so. Definitely gonna be learning a lot. Yeah. Bieber, my man, what's up? You're going to learn. You're gonna learn some more magic skills. All right. Let's begin lecture. Let's go.
Professor.
People are calling me a thief, but I would never be doing bad things. Is it because I'm moving very quickly without my enemies noticing? This is why I must be learning the bow and sword. Focus on sword and bow skills to excel as a thief or assassin. You are using a sword, so you know what? Yes. As long as you're still using sword, that's good because you're doing good with swords. That I will allow.
There's one thing taken care of.
Good. Ooh, look at all them skills ups. Yeah, baby.
My efforts were not in vain.
Italian vantage.
Perhaps I've been well taught.
Learn the magic banshee.
I will master this.
Learn the combat art night kneeler.
How long will this take?
Learn the ability Faith level 3. So, oh yeah, his healing is improved now.
I'm getting it.
Brawling prowess level 2.
I'd never have learned this back in my room.
Close counter. Ooh, is that for a better countering for? Oh, does that mean that? That must be a passive. So that means I can counter while enemies are close to me now, even if they're not a space away from me. Happy birthday, Edelgard.
Thank you.
No problem. You have allies who can take intermediate exams. Take a look at certifications to review which they can take. And I do have some seals, baby. Like, I can level up. All right, we can be a merc. Or you can follow in my dad's footsteps. Or I can be a sneaky, sneaky thief. Yeah? Like, we could be a sneaky thief. And I can, like, open up locks and stuff. Or I can be like my dad and be a mercenary. I don't know what, would be best. Oh, get the mounts if you wanted to go mount. If I wanted to get my lance and riding up, which I'm not trying to do. I'm trying to keep everybody in their comfortable, like, positions. So let's see. Thief, mercenary. Thief. Well, I don't want to find to do this. We'll do heads and tails. We'll do heads, merc, tails, thief. Best out of three. Heads or tails. All right. Let's see what old the Google machine give me. So yeah, heads is mercenary, tails is thief. So let's flip. And Tails. So one for Thief. So we get Tails after this, it'll be Thief for good. And oh, we got a heads. We got a Merc. So all right, here's the tiebreaker. We got Merc or Thief. Let's go. And the winner is Merc. We're going Merc. Let's take that test. Study hard to be the best Merc we can be.
A new path to tread.
Yeah, I'm gonna change that new in my new class. You crazy? Why wouldn't I? All right. Hubert. Make him a monk. He uses magic for both offense and defensive. But my faith's not up though. So if I wanted to. Oh, it has. Okay. Oh, it has to be either one. So I could make him a monk. If I wanted to. I mean, that's the closest he could be at, to be honest. And the path that he's going for. Well, hold on, let me see what else I got. Hey, Bernadette! What you got, girl? Soldier. Make her a fighter. Wait, so I see Edelgard can do. So I can make her intermediate? I can bounce her to that? No, I can't. So she has to go beginner. She has no choice but to be beginner. All right. Okay. Oh, she can't even be a Myrmidon. Well, she could, but her scores would be like super low. All right, Bernadette, time for you to become a. Oh, I'm gonna keep you with your bow. So we're gonna make you a fighter. So learn up. You're going places, kid. All right, Bernadette is maybe a little bit more sociable. Maybe, I guess. Yeah, let's make her that. All right. Yeah, Petra. Petra. Ooh. Definitely want to make you a. I'm gonna try to get to that thief position. So we're gonna do a Myrmidon. Or a Myrmidon.
I have success.
Oh, you sure do. Let's put it there. Dorothea. Could make you a monk. Because could go that route if you wanted to. Do I want her to see? I'm not too sure yet. All right, Caspar for reals could be a fighter, like no doubt. Linhard, I can see being a monk. I'll definitely use him for monk status. Help him with his healing and magic.
I passed? Well done, me.
That's Achuan. All right, I think I have like two more seals, maybe one more seal. I think, yeah, I have like one more seal, so I'm gonna save it on Edelgard for now. I'm gonna make I'm gonna make Dorothea a... This is what makes it hard. Cause I could make her a monk. Or can I make... I'm gonna go with monk for... I'm gonna go with monk with Dorothea. Hope I don't regret that. I really hope I don't regret it. Cause that... I'm gonna feel like that's gonna be... It's gonna get me.
I passed thanks to you, Professor.
All right. Can't do anything about it now. Do I have... So it's like activity. Oh, do we have support? Yes, Hilbert. Ooh, okay. Got new conversations.
Sometimes I wonder if your life could have taken you down a different path. If you had never met me and entered my service, you might have had a more peaceful...
A more tedious path. Inconsequential and spoiled rotten, like so many other nobles. Never. My duty to you is no mere obligation. I chose this.
He has a boner.
Obvious to you.
I understand you well, better than anyone. But when I see you at the monastery, studying with the others, it makes me wonder what kind of life you might have had without me. That's all.
Such a life may have had its appeal. I thought I'd left my years of carefree innocence behind me. But I cannot deny that I find myself enjoying my time at the monastery.
I feel the same way.
That enjoyment, however, is only thanks to you. Standing by your side is all that truly matters to me.
He wants the bone.
Then I won't speak of such things again. If it's really what you want, I'll gladly keep you by my side. The path I must walk is soaked in blood. It's a path that can lead to madness, can snatch away one's future, and can even take one's life. And the pool of blood at my feet is growing larger. Those stains can never be washed clean.
Please leave the violence to me. A leader must be seen as pure, above the fray. Allow me to paint the path that lies before you red with the blood of your enemies.
Now that sounds like a good date. So we see Hubert's dedication to his lady. Wait, why is only CMB for Linhard? No A?
Following this equation, Linhard. Here again, I see. Go away, Hubert. Now is not a good time. Ah, yes. The double line becomes a helix, and its arc... No, that cannot be correct.
Now is exactly the time. Lady Edelgard requests your presence. Come. The lecture is about to start.
Politely inform her that my research is vastly more important than whatever it is she has to say.
Yeah, get bent,
your passion may be admirable, it is sadly misdirected. This matter takes priority. Return to your hobby when your duty is done.
Hobby? This research will most certainly prove useful in the future.
The Empire requires you to be useful now. I should think you would want the same. You have an almost unparalleled intellect.
a singular focus, an unfettered imagination. In truth, you have talents that many, including myself, will never have the privilege of possessing.
Are you complimenting me, Hubert? That alone deserves to be studied.
Let me finish. I haven't an ounce of respect for the cause you have chosen to waste your talents on. Which changes frequently, I might add, with no rhyme, reason, or results. Learn to apply yourself to something constructive. You may still have a bright future.
That sounds suspiciously as if you're not going to leave me alone. I just want to live a life doing things that interest me. Is that so wrong?
That is unacceptable, even for a nobleman. Her Highness will soon ascend the throne. She's attempting to deal with such noble privilege head on.
You have a point, and I understand where you're coming from. But I can't do it. I can't bring myself to work for someone else.
Yeah, me and Linhart think the same.
Keep to your books, then. Goodbye, Linhart.
Yeah, goodbye, Hubert. Ugh, take that. Oh, no wonder they have like a B and C type thing. They're not gonna work out well.
With this idea, I may be able to get the one up on Edelgard.
This again.
Hubert, I wish you would not sneak up on me like that.
Maybe you would be more perceptive if your mind were less burdened by sedition.
Sedition? Absurd. This is an important project.
Yes, I heard. A new way to prove how superior you are to Lady Edelgard. She is not your rival, Ferdinand. She is above you. A noble like you ought to know his place.
Damn.
Anything is better than being a noble like you. Every time you open your mouth, it's Lady Edelgard this or Lady Edelgard that. Do you ever think for yourself? You follow her around like a pet. You spend all of your time fretting over her, and yet you never truly express an opinion of your own. Before you reprimand me, take a moment to consider your own failings.
Your nonsense is tiresome, so I hope this will be the last time I have to remind you.
Oh, you're a little defensive there, Hubert.
Imperial princess. You are merely the Prime Minister's son.
And what that makes you?
Yes, I understand that. But my duty is to guide her, to give frank advice when she is on the wrong course of action. That is what I strive to do, always. Thus my devotion to surpass Edelgard, so that if she needs guidance, I will be prepared to give it. If you think it is tiresome to have a mind of your own, you will never be much of an advisor.
Does the river of filth pouring out of your mouth ever stop flowing? Your obsession with all things superficial is disgusting. It's no use. You're hopeless. I'll take my leave.
I have nothing more to say to you. Get out of here.
Ouch. Man, moody. Hey, Linhart, got more things. And with Dorothea, with the bays. Dorothea and Petra.
I do believe a nap is in order.
Oh, this is lovely. Just feel that breeze.
Dorothea, whatever are you doing here?
I was thinking of relaxing here, but it looks as if someone else is lounging in my spot already. Taking a nap in public like this? Really, Lynn. The nobles look down on such behavior.
You do know I am of noble birth.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm just teasing. You never do act very noble, though. Why is that?
Each person must follow their own way. This is how I prefer to live. Even if some of the more pretentious nobles like to poke fun at my ways.
Doesn't that bother you? I mean, really? It doesn't hurt your pride or anything?
What use is pride? It doesn't feed nor clothe you. It offers no warmth on a cold night.
That's right, Lynn.
First time I've heard a noble say something like that.
Well, most nobles are... Oh, what is the polite way to say it? Fools. Yes, they are fools. As for myself, my father is the Minister of Domestic Affairs, and he has pride enough for the both of us. For example, did you know he and the Minister of Military Affairs cannot get along, although they value each other greatly? His pride gets in the way, so he can't make amends. That is why there is discord between civil ministers and military officers in the Empire.
and so pride serves no good purpose in politics either. So tell me, what
you're here.
Is it?
I wonder if bad blood between civil and military leaders is somewhat unavoidable. The Minister of Domestic Affairs is in charge of all civil officials, so if they just give in easily, their subordinates would lose respect, right? I get the feeling that if your pride isn't equal to the responsibility you bear, then you aren't fit to lead. Also, I happen to think pride can be quite charming.
And how necessary is charm? It just gets in the way of living your life.
If you lack charm, nobody will give you a second glance.
Right. Which means more time for napping.
Yeah, Lynn.
You can't really believe what you're saying, can you?
The Chad. You don't care. He ain't trying to get anybody's attention with charm and shit. He's too much of a sleepy boy for that.
Petra, would you pause a moment?
Yes? Are you wanting something?
I was observing your spear work, and I wonder if you don't think your transitions are sloppy. The way you move your arm before a strong thrust hinders your movement and slows your spear on its way back. It leaves a rather large opening.
Which arm? My left or right?
I think the right. No, actually, it's both. It's something about the way you move your elbows.
I am not understanding. Can you show me, please?
Demonstrate? No, I'd hate to get sweat all over my book.
But I must correct this. Please.
Come on, Lynn.
Or are you unable to do, and you can only teach?
I am more of a theorist than a practitioner. I advise and you implement. Very simple.
Then, please advise again.
It's all quite simple. Sometimes you make a big stab downwards, right? Before that, you lift up. At that point, you sort of let the tension go and stop. It ruins the momentum of the stab.
How can I be lifting up with no unnecessary moving?
It's the arm movement that's extraneous. Calculate the locus of the spear and the elasticity of the muscles.
Locus? Elasticity? Can you not just be showing me? Please. If you are showing me, I will learn it with quickness.
I won't waste your time with such demonstrations. You're a smart one, Petra. You'll sort it out. Besides, I need to go now. I have a prior appointment to keep.
He's gonna nap. He's gonna take a nap.
He likes talking. It is on myself to prevail.
He's gonna nap. That's his appointment. He's just gonna nap. He's just like, fuck off, Petra. I'm a sleepy boy. I'm too sleepy.
You came at just the right time, Edelgard.
Is that so?
Yes, I have a story for you. It's about a pair of nobles living about 100 years after the founding of the Adrestian Empire. One was Derek Von Eyre. People
Wait,
call him
what?
The warrior prime minister.
He what am I doing in this game?
Into battle and mowed down his enemies. And the other
was the emperor of the time. She wagered the throne in a duel against Derek and won.
Why don't we do what our ancestors did and have a little duel ourselves?
That's what you were going to say. But the answer is no.
You interrupted me! The warrior
What am I doing in the game, though?
...line to propose the duel, and you did not allow me to say it!
My apologies, Ferdinand.
Well, at any rate, you were correct in surmising that I was about to challenge you. But you were rather blunt in your refusal.
Ferdinand, control yourself. When will you tire of challenging me in pointless competitions?
I can quit now if you insist on it. I will not challenge you again.
You expect me to believe that?
Yes.
Why do you look so surprised? Of course it is not a valid duel unless both parties are willing.
Exactly.
Now that you have refused outright, I must come up with some other way of getting that which I seek.
I'm afraid to ask what you could possibly mean by that.
Only that I will find some other way of showing everyone that I am superior to you. Huh. I will write a handbill listing your accomplishments, alongside my own more impressive accomplishments. Copyists will produce thousands of these pamphlets and distribute them far and wide. Then everyone will know about my...
This has to stop. Perhaps I should have ended things with a duel after all.
I mean, I would like to see it. Let's do it. 101 battlefield time. Let's get it going. Oh, we got an Edelgard. It'll take some time before you can deepen this bond, but it's showing it now. Oh, I see. It's like in progress. Okay. I see. All right. All right, this is a good stopping point. How much time do we? So we were like 4 hours in. So 2.5. About 2.5 hours. Yeah. All right. Yeah, that's a good stopping point. And we'll do some more tomorrow. Like I said, during the middle of the afternoon, there'll still be daylight. A little bit more. Wakey boys and girls available. But like I said, that is it for me. I'll still be up, but I'm gonna try to get some stuff done. Probably play some of the hard classic on my end. But for now, I am going to go and find somebody to host. And maybe, just maybe, you'll be like, oh man, look at this person. They are the coolest. I am glad that Derek has shown me this person. And I'll be like, no problem. So, you know what? I'm gonna host Taco Taylor. She's playing some League of Legends. So give her a nice warm hello if you can. If not, just a view would help. And I will check y'all tomorrow. All right, guys. Good night.